Christian name. And she's the one in pink. Yeah.
Hello, welcome to Knack Sport, the software aimed to improve performance in sport through video analysis. Made for coaches and staff of all levels and all sports. Sports performance analysis allows coaches to evaluate individual or collective performances of their own team and their rivals. By doing so, they will get quality information to use for making better informed decisions. Conventional video edition software requires hours and hours of work. With Knack Sport, you will be able to analyse your sport in a quick, easy and organised fashion. How can this be done? First of all, you need to have a video. Then you start registering actions you want to analyse, shots, fouls, first period. The data gathered will offer valuable information to extract your conclusions. We have divided the process into three stages. Stage 1, observation and data collection. To start working, you will need two things. A video source, can be a live recording, or a file from a pen drive, hard drive, DVD, or even a video downloaded from the internet. And a categories template, a window in which you create buttons for each action you want to analyse. Once the template is done, you start registering the sport event by clicking the corresponding button while the actions happen. When you finish clicking, as a result, you will have a database with all the registers. Now the second stage starts. Work with your data. Knack Sport will allow you to review your registers, row by row or chronologically, so you can create a summary with those clips you are interested in. Also, you will be able to modify the length of a clip, compare them, draw on them, add notes, and many other tools to improve your workflows in the shortest time possible. There's one stage left, stage 3. We will call it present your work. Once the analysis is finished, you will be able to share it with assistants, your players, and your head coach. NACSPORT allows you to do this directly within the software or by producing a video with your analysis to present on other devices. And that's it. Our main aim is to help you obtain quality information to make better decisions. After having watched this video, you will probably consider that you cannot afford this software. You are wrong. NACSPORT has 5 different software versions available for you, whatever your level, whatever your budget. Visit us at NACSPORT.com. We are at your entire disposal.
Ready? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hi, my name's Josh Bryan. I'm from AnalysisPro. Today we're at Millfield School and we're showing off our IP camera solution. So everything you see here, all this equipment, can fit inside this box. So we've got our laptop, we've got a joystick, a camera, we've got two different cameras. So a 16x9 solution and a 4x3 solution. Got different power options we can use. Today we're using a battery pack, you can use generators, or if you're going for a fixed camera solution, you could have a power source from inside. Okay, so we've set everything up here already. And what we're going to do now is just raise the tripod. So I'm using a pneumatic pump here. I'm undoing the first section. Twisted. I'm just pumping up. It's a series of connections here, so once one's done, we lock it in. Move on to the next. Okay, so now we've got it pumped up. All I'm doing is twisting this bolt around.
Take it.
Camera's facing. Lock it up and now we're ready to go. So on my laptop here I've got the AP capture software. I'm showing you a screenshot of some sample footage from this. But I'm picking up the feed from the camera. This is just a nice little device so we don't get any glare. And then I'm using my joystick. Just a nice free movement. So we're not doing typically left, right, up, down. We can do diagonal movements and we can zoom in and zoom out at the same time. So you see some examples of this when we're filming. Other things we've got, if we zoom in at the joystick here, we can set presets on the field. So you'll see this in the video, that I can zoom to certain places on the pitch just by pressing a button. So what we're going to do now is start capturing this footage, and we can capture in two formats, one for Windows friendly and one for Mac friendly. So I'm controlling the camera and giving off an IP signal feed, and I'm also capturing at the same time. So we're making a video file that we can use post-match, but because this is an IP camera software solution, we can use software such as NaxSport to dial into that live feed and do a live register and analysis on this video feed. So what I'm going to ask now is for Charlie Barwis to step in. So Charlie Barwis is a performance analysis intern at Millfield, and he's going to use this joystick solution just to show how easy it is to go on. So Charlie, you've got your left, right, up and down.
Yeah.
You zoom in and zoom out.
Follow the play here.
Yeah.
And zoom in. Come out.
So you can set different sensitivity levels on this joystick, depending on how you want to use it. And we'll show you some sample footage of this as well, of what Charlie's filming at the moment. So Charlie's showing how we can, you know, diagonal movements, zooming in and out at the same time. So we've got nice height, really high quality footage, nice easy filming solution. So Charlie's been doing some filming for us, and obviously at the moment we're using the wired solution. An extension is we can go for a wireless solution. So say for example we could leave this whole tripod system here, we leave our router down here, and we could be somewhere else and picking up the feed and controlling the camera from there. So this laptop and the joystick will be inside in the nice and warm, we're controlling, still capturing, but the camera's still left out here. Same as if you're using a fixed camera solution, so it's using our software and all the different peripherals we've got. Okay, so that's a wireless extension. What I'm going to do now is just show you how easily the tripod goes down. So all I've got to do is open up this valve, and bit by bit, it's going to come down. One segment, loosen it, lock it, give that a go the whole way. Yeah. go. So that's our whole solution. Please contact us for more information on it. We'd be happy to talk to you.
Thank you. Yes, left. Time.
Thank you.
Good lad. Going out.
Thank you.
Welcome to NextSport, the software aimed to improve performance in sport through video analysis. Made for coaches and staff of all levels and all sports. Sports performance analysis allows coaches to evaluate individual or collective performances of their own team and their rivals. By doing so, they will get quality information to use for making better informed decisions. Conventional video edition software requires hours and hours of work. With NextSport, you will be able to analyse your sport in a quick, easy and organised fashion. How can this be done? First of all, you need to have a video. Then you start registering actions you want to analyse, shots, fouls, first period. The data gathered will offer valuable information to extract your conclusions. We have divided the process into three stages. Stage 1, observation and data collection. To start working, you will need two things. A video source, can be a live recording, or a file from a pen drive, hard drive, DVD, or even a video downloaded from the internet. And a categories template, a window in which you create buttons for each action you want to analyse. Once the template is done, you start registering the sport event by clicking the corresponding button while the actions happen. When you finish clicking, as a result, you will have a database with all the registers. Now the second stage starts. Work with your data. NextSport will allow you to review your registers, row by row or chronologically, so you can create a summary with those clips you are interested in. Also, you will be able to modify the length of a clip, compare them, draw on them, add notes, and many other tools to improve your workflows in the shortest time possible. There's one stage left, stage 3. We will call it present your work. Once the analysis is finished, you will be able to share it with assistants, your players, and your head coach. NextSport allows you to do this directly within the software or by producing a video with your analysis to present on other devices. And that's it. Our main aim is to help you obtain quality information to make better decisions. After having watched this video, you will probably consider that you cannot afford this software. You are wrong. NextSport has 5 different software versions available for you, whatever your level, whatever your budget. Visit us at nextsport.com. We are at your entire disposal.
My Team Performance Exchange is a web-based tool that will allow you to communicate and share any type of data on any device with a modern browser and internet connection. MyTPE enables you to communicate with anybody around the world at any time, helping you to improve your team even when you are not with them. After securely logging in with your MyTPE account, you will see the MyTPE timeline. This is just one of the pages that helps you to interact and communicate both quickly and effectively. Other tools that give you a quick overview of your team's interaction are the notification bar and the dashboard page. You decide who you want to work with by adding your own users into your MyTPE site. Use groups to make sharing and communication even faster and simpler. On the files page, you have the power of sharing videos and any other file type for either direct viewing or downloading. As an admin user, you can keep track of who viewed what and when. If you want to involve more people with your content, you can use sharing to create an external sharing link. This way you can share videos with people that are not a member of your team. Using the discussions, messaging, and comments system around the site allows you to quickly communicate about any video, file, question or portfolio document you may have. To track improvement, you can use these two pages, portfolio and values. They allow you to keep track of any text and numerical values and show these in the best possible way by using graphs. When helping to improve your team, you may want to know what they are doing and how they are feeling. Use questionnaires to gather any type of information and view the results in simple color-coded reports right there on your MyTPE website. And finally, with the reports option, you can combine all of your gathered data into structured reports. These reports are not just for you, but can also be viewed by the users. They are created by MyTPE on the fly for your chosen period of time and can be printed to use offline as well. My TPE is available in 11 languages and is fully customizable to your team's needs by giving you many powerful features to use. My Team Performance Analyzer is a web-based tool that will allow you to analyze and review movies on any device with a modern browser and internet connection. My TPA enables you to simply upload, highlight, share, and improve. After securely logging in with your My TPA account, you will see your My TPA home screen. Here you can upload a compatible movie file, build a highlight scheme, and start to highlight your movies in the analyzer. With your movie playing in the analyzer, you simply activate highlight buttons with your mouse, hotkeys, or a tap on an iPad to create individual rows and highlights of the key actions in your movie. Reviewing your highlights is quick and easy. Select a highlight row or individual highlights in the timeline to watch in the movie viewer. To focus on some key highlights, just add these into a playlist for your project. The highlights in this playlist can be reviewed at any time and also instantly shared onto a My Team Performance Exchange website. Sharing is a big part of My TPA, so why work alone when you can work together? Your projects can be shared to other My TPA users who can instantly review your highlights and playlists, then add their own highlights and playlists onto this too. When it comes to adding in highlights, why not share your highlight scheme with another user? Or use one that has been shared to you. Another great way of saving time. If you want others to just review your movies, highlights, and playlists, add them into your account as a viewer. After logging in, your viewers will be able to look at your projects and view the work that you have done on their own devices. These viewers will also be able to create their own playlists of key clips from the timeline so that they can review them. A notification system ensures that you and your users can always get to this new content and activity within My TPA. You can set up a My TPA management platform for your organization so that a manager user can upload videos, create projects, add analysts and viewers, then determine who in the organization has access to things. A manager can also review how the whole organization is using the powerful analysis resources stored on the My TPA site. If you also use other analysis tools within your organization, you can import a compatible XML file to My TPA to create a project with existing highlights, which can then be highlighted further in the analyzer and shared throughout your organization for others to review. You can also export XML files from your My TPA projects to continue working with this analysis in other tools.